Hey guys, welcome to another video of Run Adventures. This weekend we are going to be going out here to McDowell for my fourth race. So this is a three mile lap. I'm going to be doing three of them for a total of 9 miles. So I hope you guys enjoy another video of Run Adventures.
Yeah! Keep going.
Get it.
Dude, run. Crushing it. Go.
Thank you.
my pass right here? Like, you're on your left. Can I pass? Can I pass, you know, safe? Right here? Okay, can I pass, you know, safe? Keep it going, you got this. Okay, I'm gonna go right, you can go left. Thank you.
Nice work.
Up here. Yeah, thank you. Can I pass? You want it safe? Can I pass? You want it safe? Okay, on your right. Thank you.
Good job, man.
There you go.
Shut that in.
Yeah, I passed. You want to save? Thank you.
Downhill, let's go.
Come past you here on your left. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, can I pass up here? Right here on your left. Thank you. Thank you. Can I pass? Okay, hang down, you're right. Can I pass?
You got this!
On your left, over here. Thank you. Can I pass you? Okay, thank you. Keep it up. Thank you.
something, man. Not something good, I don't think, right? Here.
You want a cold, wet towel room?
What was it, buddy?
I know.
Hi! Hi!
Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I've had a great weekend. The course was really muddy and wet, slippery. So I'm gonna show you guys my bike and how dirty it is. So the rear linkage is filthy. My water bottle got really dirty. The bottom tube. The top tube was okay. I cleaned up the top tube a bit. Driver seat post, and then the rims, along with the cranks. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna clean it, and I'll show you guys a picture of it when it's clean. Hey guys, here's the bike all nice and clean. We went ahead and just cleaned it. It looks super good. As you can tell, not as much mud anymore. Not in the linkage, maybe a bit. The rims look great. Top tube looks great. Bottom tube looks great. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed another video of Run Adventures. This race was really fun. I placed 11th out of something in the 40s, I'm pretty sure, maybe 50s. So, hope you guys enjoyed another video of Run Adventures. Please like, subscribe. I'll see you next time.